Look at it. When you walk into a courtroom and they call your name, you get up and you put your hand on the gate and you open the gate. The moment you put your hand on the gate, by international law, you of your own volition have opened yourself up to maritime admiralty law, because you were on the law of the land. As long as you don't touch that gate and go through it, you haven't opened the floodgate. Now, once you open the floodgate, there's a piece of wood on top of that gate, and it's called the bar, and you're not licensed to pass the bar. Right. So what you've done is you've opened the floodgate, but you weren't licensed to pass the bar.
So what does that mean?
So that means that you're dead. You're now dead. Because once you touch that, you're dead.
Because you're no longer in control of
that's
your...
That's right. You are dead. Well, you're considered to be a dead man. Because? That's why the attorney has to speak for you. He has to represent
you. Why are you dead? Because
you went into the deep water and you died. You drowned.